insane. But this is like the end of the land here, the Hilbre Islands. If you, there's nothing there now, just the sea. And in that direction, I think, is Ireland. And then you go past Ireland, over the stormy Atlantic, to America, or maybe Newfoundland. But anyway, it's beautiful. Tide is well out at the moment. The sun is shining. That building there, that ruin, is or was an old lighthouse. And I mean, a lifeboat station. Obviously, well abandoned. But the lifeboat now goes from West Kirby or Hoy Lake. You can see all the mussels, seaweed over there coming up. This is the best just zoom in a bit more. There's Hoy Lake. Just make out. Oh, there it is. There's the yacht. Yeah, it's all right for some, isn't it? You know, fancy having a yacht on such a beautiful, hot, sunny day, sitting out there on the sea. Maybe a bottle of ice cold beer to keep you company, and what could be perfect? Oh, and I don't know if we can see it. Can you see that little black dot? In the middle there, can you see that little black dot? That's a seal. Sometimes you can get loads of them, and they come up and they bob up and down, watching you, watching them. Oh, there's some more. Look, a few little seals. Anyway, right, we'll zoom back out. Let's hope I've got it right. Anyway, hello Helen, it's me. Absolutely perfect day. When Britain's at its best, like now, you know what, you can't beat it. It's one of the best places in the world. You're so far, and a cracking summer it's been. You'd love it here. It really is absolutely beautiful. I'll have to do another little video in a bit from another part of the island. I just wish to, you know, I'm trying to share the day and the location with you. I just wish you could be here with me. You'd love it here. You know, it's like the Mediterranean. The water's so blue. Coast of Spain or Italy, it's brilliant. But anyway, I just thought I'd say hi. But you know, I'm thinking of you. I hope all your storm damage has been repaired. It sounds like you get wild weather over there. But we'll do another little video in a few minutes from another part of the island. But I just thought I'd you know, show you a little bit more of. Well, to me, this is like paradise. It's there's a country song where it goes, don't ask me to sing it, if heaven ain't a lot like Dixie, then I don't want to go. Well, okay, I'm not from Dixie, but if heaven ain't a lot like West Kirby, I don't want to go. Anyway, right, I'll catch you in a bit, so... me to you, and over there, somewhere, in the far, far distance, is you. Anyway, catch you in a bit.